Madam Ravina, your topic is, if you are allowed to go back in time, who is the one person you would like to meet and why? I'll repeat it again. If you are allowed to go back in time, who is the one person you would like to meet and why? Ravina.
If I was allowed, given an opportunity to go back in time, I think I would like to meet my grandfather. I've never met him in my life because he died before I was born. But I've heard so much about him from my father, and my grandfather is a complete mystery to me because there is nobody on my father's, my grandfather's side. So if anybody asks me, oh, what is your father's side? There's a big question mark because I myself don't know what is my father's side. So I would like to go back to my grandfather, if possible, talk to him, know about him. He was a very well-known man in those days, and he brought a lot of changes in the community. So I would like to go back to him and learn from him what he did, how he was, and probably I would be a different person today. That's it.